Please join me in honoring our former CEO, Barbara Finkelstein, at our upcoming gala. Barbara led the organization for 25 years and was the first woman to do so. We are so grateful to have this opportunity to recognize her commitment and legacy with the Lifetime Achievement Award in Equal Access to Justice and to celebrate her accomplishments.